Adrian. And out for three. Foul called. And that's going to go against West Virginia by Darren George making the call. But it looked like two Texas players ran into one another as Jared Allen went down. I'll have to take another look and see